Hello students, let's work out the following problem. It says AB is a diameter and AC is a chord of a circle such that angle BAC is 30 degrees. If the tangent at C intersects AB produced in D, prove that BC is equal to BD. So we are given a circle in which AB is the diameter, AC is the chord such that angle BAC is 30 degrees and tangent at C produced in D intersects AB. We have to prove that BC is equal to BD. So let's now move on to the solution. What we have to prove? We have to prove that BC is equal to BD, and we are given that angle BAC is 30 degrees. Now, angle ACB is 90 degrees because it's an angle in semicircle. Now, let this be angle 1, this be angle 2, this be angle 3, this be 4. Now, angle 4 is equal to angle BAC plus angle 1. Since it's the exterior angle of triangle ABC, right? And also, angle BAC is 30 degrees and angle 1 is 90 degrees. So, angle 4 is 120 degrees. And angle BAC is equal to angle 2, since these are the angles in alternate segments. That is, angle 2 is 30 degrees, since angle BAC is 30 degrees. Now, we know that the sum of three angles in a triangle is 180 degrees. So, now we have angle 2 plus angle 3 plus angle 4 is equal to 180 degrees. Angle sum property of triangle. Now angle 2 is 30 degrees plus angle 3 plus angle 4, which is 120 degrees. So this implies angle 3 is equal to 180 degrees minus 120 degrees minus 30 degrees, that is 30 degrees. So we have got that angle 2 is equal to angle 3 is equal to 30 degrees. And by the property of isosceles triangle, sides opposite the equal angles are equal. So this implies BC is equal to BD, that is, sides opposite the equal angles are equal. Now, the side opposite the angle 3 is BC and side opposite to the angle 2 is BD. So BC is equal to BD. Thus we have proved the required. So this completes the question and the session. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.